Reviews of Tablets, where you get your news, reviews of tablets, and game reviews.